fresh orecchiette. Orecchiette means little ears, because these little pasta shapes resemble little ears. And they say that making pasta, cooking in general, but in this case, making pasta, it is the true love of repetition. And that definitely rings true with these orecchiettes. Next day, I put together a simple pasta dish with some toasted garlic. We got some chilies. I'm gonna add some broccoli to the mix here. The cherry tomatoes sort of just melting into that olive oil and garlic. I render out some spicy soppressata. Cook our orecchiette in some salty water. Mount with Parmigiano Reggiano and some really nice olive oil. Then bust out Nonna's fine china and enjoy the fruits of your labor.